Well, hello. My name's Jackie, in case you forgot, because maybe you did by now. It's been a minute. But yeah, it's spelled with a Q, not a K, and there's no U. No U. J-A-C-Q-I-E. Jackie. Anyways, today's video, we're just playing with makeup, and I'm hyper, so I'm super talkative. So there's that. And you'll hear my son in the background, because we're having conversations, which you will overhear, because, well, we talk the whole time. Anyways, yeah, if you enjoy videos such as this one, then make sure you hit that subscribe button, and I would ring the bell, because let's face it, it's been like a month or more. I think it's been more than a month. So yeah, you should really ring the bell. Otherwise, you're not going to have a clue when I upload next, because I don't have a clue when I'm going to upload next. Okay, that is it for this intro. Let's get into this crazy ass video. Okay, so I've been gone for like over a month off YouTube, and I didn't realize it was that long. My son's like, when's the last time you made a video? Because I was like, do I make a video or do I wait? He's like, when's the last time you made a video? I was like, I don't know, like 2 weeks ago. And I looked at my channel, it was like 1 month. And I know I made that a good week before Christmas. So, whoops, sorry. But here I am now. And we're gonna play with makeup and talk. That's what we're gonna do today. First, I don't know what the hell I'm doing, to be honest. I'm going to put on eye primer, because you know me, I always do my eyes first. My son is home, because it's a holiday. Martin Luther King Jr. birthday. Happy birthday, Martin Luther King Jr.
I thought it was
a day he died. No, it's his birthday.
Oh. Happy birthday.
Yeah. Alright. So, alright. What am I doing? I don't know, guys. I don't know what I'm doing. Alright, let's have a little chit chat, shall we? Okay, so the last time I was on here, I am fairly certain that a whole... No, it did. Did I say something about it? Because I know it happened. It happened before Thanksgiving.
What did?
The Idaho murders.
It happened.
We're going to use the new classics.
It happened right before Thanksgiving. But the kill was caught after Christmas.
Right. But I mean, I have talked about it because it happened before Thanksgiving. That was my point. Okay. So, all right, so the suspected killer has been, oh my gosh, Jackie.
Has been arrested.
Here, I have thoughts. I have worries. I have thoughts and worries. We'll say that. Okay. Let me start my eye look, and then we will talk about it. Okay, I'm going to start with the shade Uptown. We're going to start with this shade. That's going to go in our crease. Okay, so what was I going to say? Okay, so I have thoughts, all right? Okay, here's my first... Let me tell you my concern. Here's my concern. What if it wasn't him? That's my concern, okay? What if... It actually wasn't him. Is he weird? Sure. Who isn't, though? I'm freaking weird. Does he talk to himself? Yeah, I've heard he talks to himself. Who doesn't? I talk to myself. Like, am I him? You know? Like, that concerns. I have concerns. I mean, not that I ever think I would kill anybody if he did it. But, I mean, come on, guys. We're all a little weird, and we all talk to ourselves. All right? We don't all study criminology, but lots of people do, and you don't second guess their lives, do you? They're acting like he's the only person out there who's ever studied criminology. No? And maybe the reason why he was so, this is how it should be, and no, you're wrong, maybe he's a narcissist. I know a narcissist who's a lot like that, where you're always wrong and they're always right, and they have to tell you why. Or they tell you you're too stupid to understand. One of those things. But maybe he's just a narcissist. Did you ever think of that? I don't know. I don't know if they thought of that. However, there is some good evidence, like his DNA on the sheath that was left behind. How do you explain that one? So that makes me lean towards maybe he did do it. And then the car pinging. So I have mixed feelings about the car pinging. I need another brush. I didn't clean my brushes again, so here we are. Trying to find brushes that'll work. Well, they'll all work, but like trying to find brushes that I like, I guess. All right, so the outer corner. Let's see, what do we want to do here? I've already done that. Bro, I don't know. I'm gonna go in with Charmer. Sorry, that took like 10 minutes to figure out. Okay, so that's gonna be my outer corner color, which does not match the crease color at all. I'm so good at this. It's been a minute. I haven't done my makeup since that video, so you can imagine. That's not the color I want. Okay, so, okay, the car. Okay, here's the thing, all right? The car was in the area, it pinged in the area, it came back to the area. But like, did anybody ever think maybe he knows somebody around there? Like, maybe he knows somebody there and he was going there to see the person he knows. Or maybe he was getting drugs. Who the hell knows? He used to do drugs. So, I mean, maybe there's a drug dealer somewhere near there. And, you know? So that could be explained away. What else is there? There's that footprint, but they also have not found the shoe, the clothes, or the knife. And, okay. Here, another thing that kind of concerns me, okay, is, I don't know if you've seen when he was pulled over in Indiana?
Yeah, Indiana.
When he was pulled over in Indiana, and you see the cops, camera? What the hell is that thing called? The cops, camera, we're just gonna say camera. The camera that cops wear. So I can't think today.
Body cam.
Yes, body cam. Thank you. My kid is so smart. When you watch the video from the police officer's body cam, I don't know what day that was on. Like the 13th? Was that the 13th? No. 23rd? I don't know when he was out. But anyways, so if you look at, if you watch the video from the body cam of both police officers, you look in his car because it's spotless. Where's the blood? If he murdered 4 students within a 20-minute time span and was out of there, where are the clothes? He could have ditched them. Where's the knife? He could have ditched that. The shoes could have ditched those. But where's the blood in the car? You're telling me you got every speck of blood out of that car? I highly doubt it. There's got to be blood somewhere. I didn't see any blood. So that's another concern of mine. Does he look a little creepy? Yeah. But some people are just, that's just, they can't help it. Some people just look creepy. And then, like, then you got all these people who are like, oh, I went on a date with him. Oh, my God. Yeah, I doubt that. Something tells me y'all just want attention. And that's pretty messed up. But anyways, that's just, what do I know? I just live here. I'm going to go on the lid with the shade Glamour, which is this real pretty baby shimmer pink with my long nails. Look at how long my nails have grown. Yes, those are my natural nails. Holy crap. I never let them grow this long. They're painted. I'm not cutting them until after I take off his nail polish. I'm gonna mess up my nail polish to cut my nails. That's not gonna happen. No, sorry. Oh my God, what's wrong with me? Okie dokie, artichokey. So, yeah, so there's that. And then you have like the, oh my God, I went on a date. No, you didn't. I think you're lying. And then you have like, people are like, before he was like, some people say that he was charming and talkative. Some people say that he kept to himself, which by the way, if he's not a people person and he has social anxiety, keeping to yourself is freaking normal. Am I him? Am I him? Because I'm not gonna lie, that sounds a bit, we have a lot in common besides the murder thing and the criminology thing. But anyways, if he did it, I need more evidence. That's what I need. Yeah, they did, but well, they also know all the evidence they have, which we do not. So I'm hopeful that they got the guy. But then you also have to question, why did he ask if anyone else was arrested? And I don't like to ruin a person's day. No, I don't like to, it's not victim blaming, to be quite honest with you, because, I mean, were you a victim? No. Were you murdered or stabbed? No, you were not. So how much of a victim are you really? You're not one of the victims. I'm sorry, you're just not. Get mad at me all you want. I don't care. In my head, it just doesn't make sense. I'm confused why the roommate that was awake, nobody knows anything about the other roommate. There might be something about her in the evidence too that they just didn't let out, which would be interesting why they would let one out and not the other. But why? I mean, I can understand being scared, but you were smart enough to go in your room and lock yourself in there. Why weren't you smart enough to dial 911 after that? I don't understand that. I don't get it. Because if you're locked in the room, how's he getting in? I mean, you can call 911. You can. And you should have. Sorry, but you should. I mean, I don't think it would have made a difference, to be quite honest. He just probably would have got caught sooner, or I don't know, because by the time he walked past her, apparently he was leaving. So his deed was already done. But it's still, I don't understand that. And then to call friends over before calling the police, I don't get that either. You know something bad happened, or you wouldn't have been so scared to lock yourself in your room. But before you call the police, you're going to call your friends, and this is 8 hours after this happened? Somebody make that make sense, because honestly, it is not making sense to me. And I'm sorry, I know, people are like, leave her alone! And I'm like, I want to leave her alone. However, I have questions. And I'm not the only one who has questions. So, there's that. So I'm kind of wondering, were they conspiring? Maybe. Possibly. Maybe. I don't know. We don't know. We know that he was not connected. Well, as far as we know, he was not connected to the four that were murdered. But was he connected to the roommates? Does anybody know that? Because maybe he was. Mm-hmm. I need more evidence. I can't wait till June. So I have questions and concerns, because now I'm like, well, what if they didn't get them? Then there's still somebody out there. You know what I'm saying? And if they were smart, if they're smart, they will not kill again while Brian Koberger is in jail. Because if they do, well, that right there is going to give them away, isn't it?
Not if they can't connect it.
Oh, trust me, they would connect it. And some people are talking about that, like, officer. Was it an officer? Or, like, ex-military person who was in a standoff and did he get shot by the police or did he kill himself? I'm not sure what. I think he killed himself. But anyways, people are like, they're connected. I'm like, no, they're not. That guy has nothing to do with it. That guy didn't do shit. I don't know for sure, but I don't think he knows anything. I'm going to take a liner brush Which liner brush? That's a question.
Yeah, I gotta tell you something about this video. It's something a friend told me.
About what?
About a murder or a suicide. They don't. The cops don't know yet.
Oh, boy. Okay, so there's also, you know, I mean, the white Hyundai, that is, that's some evidence, but at the same time, like I said, how do we know? How do we know? And then people are like, oh my god, he always went to Idaho, and he said that the shopping was better in Idaho. And everybody was like, oh my god, this dumbest thing ever, blah, blah, blah. And then they did like an interview with somebody, and somebody was like, yeah, we have really great stores here and really good like grocery stores. And hello, like that makes sense then, doesn't it? Yeah, exactly. So I don't know about that either. So that's not like, that's stupid. So there's that. What else? I mean, I feel like there's more than that. I just forgot. I get this all out before I even finish my eyes, and my goal was to talk about this the whole video. Well, apparently I talked too fast. So, I am so, like, that was my eyeball. I'm so invested in this case. Invest, is that the right word? Maybe obsessed is the right word. I'm so obsessed with this case that like I check every day, even though I know nothing new is gonna come out until freaking June. I'm still looking up stuff every single day.
Maybe they'll release him.
And then they can't release him. He has no bond until, he has no bond hold till June.
Maybe they'll we'll find out there's not enough proof and they'll just overturn the arrest.
That won't happen till June. That and he, well, one, did you arrest anybody else? That's questionable. I don't know what he means by that. Or he's just trying to screw with everybody. Or, what was I just going to say? I forgot what I was going to say. I'm going to put on some, Age Perfect Blurring Face Primer by L'Oreal. What was I going to say? I don't remember. I was just gonna say. That's annoying. Oh, he also said that he was excited to be exonerated. Like, he was not excited, but he was looking forward to being exonerated. So that's like why, I mean, obviously you're not gonna come, well, some people would come out and be like, I did it. But like, I don't know. I just don't know. I'm so, like, I go back and forth, like, every day. Like, maybe he did it. And then I watch, like, specials, like, the 2020 special and the Dateline special. I've watched every single special you could possibly find. And every YouTuber that I actually trust. I don't watch YouTubers that I don't trust because then they come up with wild speculations that make no sense. And they just make up rumors and make everything worse. So. And I don't know. Everybody's like, oh, but they were calling Jack so many times before that. And I was like, dude, they were drunk. Of course they were calling an ex-boyfriend over and over again. Like, come on. Let's think about this for a second. I mean, that's not suspicious to me either. So it's definitely not the ex-boyfriend. Then you have, okay, here's, I just don't understand. But then, it's so confusing. There's just so much. Because it's like, how do you not hear your roommates getting murdered? You were awake. You were obviously, I don't believe. If you, okay. I need to spit this out.
Where was the other roommate?
She was sleeping downstairs. Oh. If you were awake enough and you looked out, and you were so scared that you locked yourself in your room, would you be able to go back to sleep? Hell no! Hell no. A normal person ain't going to sleep after that. So, if she did, in fact, go to sleep after that, then she knew it was coming. And she knew what happened. And she knew about it. Okay? That's my opinion. Just saying. You ain't going to sleep after something like that. And you're also, how do you sit up for 8 hours? I could, like, maybe a few hours because you're scared he might come back. But after a couple hours, you're going to be like, okay, well, he's not coming back, so I can call 911. At least. You know? They could have got there sooner. Not that it would have helped, but, like, they could have caught him sooner. Who knows what could have happened, to be honest. But it's just, it just doesn't make sense. None of it makes sense. Make it make sense. I hope there's more to that that we don't know about the roommate. But for what we do know right now, I'm sorry, but nuh-uh. You didn't go back. No, sorry. If you went back to sleep, you weren't that scared. You knew it was coming. You knew what was happening, and you were a part of it. That's my opinion. My opinion. Don't come for me. Or come for me. I really don't care. So I think that's all I got on that one. I don't know. I go back and forth. Let me know. Tell me your thoughts in the comment section. I'd be interested to see what everybody else thinks. And do you go back and forth? Or are you pretty sure it's him? Or, like, I don't know. I just don't know. I don't know. I bet my battery dies in this video. Don't mind my hair. It's drying on its own. I'm sick and tired of blow drying it all the time. So I've been letting it dry on its own because I'm thinking maybe it's healthier and it'll grow faster. My hair has been this length for, well, I did, in all fairness, I did cut it once to trim it. But, I mean, God, is it ever gonna grow? Come on. Hey, Goose. So those are my thoughts on that situation. I would like to know what your thoughts are on that situation. Oh, and, oh, wait, no, we're not done yet. Sorry, but we're not. One more thing. The whole Papa Roger on the internet, them thinking that that was him. That ain't freaking him. It's just not him. I just know it. It just isn't him. Plus, Facebook has been on since he went to jail. So, it wasn't him. Just some jackass. Wanting to be a dick. I don't even know what half of them say. I just know they were inappropriate and not okay.
Were they about the killings?
Yeah. But he did know about the sheath before that even came out, so that is kind of questionable. That part is a little, So I can see why people thought that's him.
Maybe it's the real killer, the cold focus.
What if? Did anybody think of that? And the reason why he stopped posting in that group when he got arrested, so it looked like it was him? Did anyone think of that? You are freaking smart.
Want to know who I actually think of?
I totally did not even think of that, but now that it makes sense.
If it's not Brian Kohlberger, I think it's Brian Kohlberger's father.
It's not his father. His father didn't fly out there until December.
Yeah, but his dad's.
No, it wasn't his dad's DNA. They took something from the garbage that Kohlberger threw away, mm-hmm. and they tested it, and it happened to be his dad's DNA mm-hmm. on what they took. Mm-hmm. And they compared it to the DNA they had, and that told them for sure that it had to be Kohlberger.
Oh.
So, yeah, I was confused by that, too. All right, let me stop this and restart it. And we're back. For now. We'll see what happens with this battery, because it's already half gone, and when it's half gone, it really dies fast. But it's okay, because I have other batteries that are charged, so. Okay, calm down. All right, so I'm going to put on some of this Elf Halo Glow. But, oh yeah, what was I just saying? Sorry, I got distracted. What if? But then it did have Brian's fingerprint on, or Brian's DNA on it.
On what?
The sheath.
Oh.
Hmm. Yep, my battery's about to die. Okay, hold on one more minute. Okay, we're back now. All right, I was gonna put on this elf stuff.
Why do they always have so many dogs that are like killers? When they're walking to court or something.
Why do they what?
Always have so many like police officers getting around killers when they're walking to court.
Sorry, I keep moving the camera. Because they want to make sure that he's not attacked or killed.
Or he doesn't try and get away.
Huh?
Or he doesn't try and get away.
Well, yeah, but, I mean, when you're shackled, what are the chances you're going to get away? Slim!
What's a shackle?
Like, you have all the handcuffs and stuff on. I mean, you could run, but you're still going to be stuck in handcuffs, so good luck with that.
Yeah.
That would just be stupid.
Wonder if Bonnie Culper was going to be found guilty or not.
I don't know. A lot of people seem to think he did it. The parents seem to think he did it, but then I just...
Wait, his own parents?
No, his parents don't think he did it. Of course not. Not my kid. He would never do that.
Yeah.
I am not that kind of parent. If I find out my kid kills somebody, I'm not supporting your ass. Murder's not okay. That's where I draw the line. I draw the line at murder.
No crime's definitely okay.
And then if he is innocent, if it looks like he did it, and I'm like, yep, nope, we're done. I'm not talking to you no more. We'll have no contact. And then it turns out he didn't do it. I wouldn't blame him if he never talked to me again. I'd be like, sorry, but it was looking like it was you. Good mom, huh?
Like, for some reason got arrested for murder. I would plead guilty.
Why? If he didn't do it?
And hope for at least a 20-year sentence so I don't get life or death.
Nope, that's not it. If you were to plead guilty to this, if they cut a deal with you in this case to plead guilty, all they would do is say, instead of death, you'll get life.
Oh.
Well, so there's that.
Well, New York only has the death penalty if you kill a officer.
I'm not sure if that's true. I'm not sure if that's true. What brush do I want to use to put this on?
So there's nothing else?
Nothing else about that case. I'm going to use this brush, the Buffing Foundation brush. And I'm going to use the L'Oreal True Match Nude Hyaluronic Tinted Serum. I love this stuff.
Is it another case that you're following?
Yes! And then, oh crap. Okay, we'll just, And then, there's the Anna Walsh case. The missing mom in Massachusetts.
Where's Chicago?
Illinois.
Oh.
Why?
Because Illinois has new law.
What?
So basically, they cannot look for a suspect at a crime for 48 hours.
That's a lie.
No, like the mayor of a place in.
What do you mean they can't look for a criminal?
So they...
That's bullshit.
So if they...
Learn.
And if... They,
she's family friendly.
And if they, even if you're like a murderer, so if they basically got rid of cash bail, so if you're a murderer or something, or really any crime, if they don't find you a threat to society, they'll release you.
Until they do that here, bro.
No, they don't.
Yes, they do.
They have cash bail here. Because they said it's the first.
Oh, yeah, but you can still get out.
Like...
They shouldn't let anybody out, ever. So like, what? Oh, you're not that dangerous, and then they go out and they freaking do something terrible. Either the same thing they were in jail for, or worse. See? It's stupid. Stupid, stupid, stupid.
So, people are calling it the Purge Law.
Jesus. And Chicago's the last place they should be doing that shit. You know how dangerous Chicago is? Worse than Rochester, I can tell you that.
I doubt people here on your thing even know what Rochester is.
They know what Rochester is, I'm sure. Oh, wow.
Rochester's...
I like that.
Rochester's one of the most dangerous cities in...
Did you have facts? Was that facts?
I looked when me and Aiden were sitting together, and we looked up, like, if Rochester, Albany, were, like, as dangerous as each other, or which one's dangerous, and it's about as dangerous as each other, and Albany's the capital.
Yeah. There's also Syracuse. Syracuse is another city in New York.
Oh, yeah, I forgot about Syracuse.
That's closer than Albany to us.
Yeah. I think we've been to Syracuse. To see Paul.
It was near Syracuse. It wasn't Syracuse.
Well, no, like we drew.
Did we? We might have.
Through it.
We might have.
Because I remember, we did, because I remember asking where we were and you said Syracuse.
Well, okay. I don't remember. I don't remember stuff. Anywho, so I love this foundation because it's just so pretty. Nothing's sitting on my nose these days. My nose is so dry, guys. I'm like, so dry. It's so bad.
Have you ever noticed how, like, killers...
Are you going to talk about this the whole time?
Well, you would just talk about another case.
Yeah. I haven't had a chance to talk about it. Killers what? Finish your sentence, though.
Like, they always look so calm, like they really don't care that they were arrested.
Yeah, they do, don't they?
Yeah.
It's interesting.
Seems like they knew it was coming. Like, they know it's coming.
Well, I mean, you'd commit a crime. There's always a chance that you could get caught. And I think they know that. If they don't know that, they're frickin' stupid. What was I about to do? I was going to do concealer. I'm going to use the Age Perfect Radiant Concealer. Okay, so there's the Anna Walsh case. About the missing mom in Massachusetts. And her husband didn't report her missing. Her work did because she supposedly was supposed to leave. Well, no, she was supposed to leave for Washington, D.C. for her job, and poof, disappeared. She didn't make it there. They do have three kids. The husband was arrested for hiding evidence or distracting a... What the hell was it? Misleading police. That's what it was. Misleading police officers during the investigation. Because he lied. I don't know what he lied about. But then, like, this dude. Okay, how dumb are you? I'm sorry. You're stupid. If you're going to look up how to dismember a 115-pound body on your computer. Oh, you know she ain't looking that up. Why would she look that up? She gonna dismember herself? Because that guy ain't no 115 pounds. Isn't that crazy? Like, how dumb are you? You're a moron. And then, buying all those cleaning supplies at Home Depot the day after. Oh my god, I'm sorry. People think I'm stupid. I'm sorry. Not that stupid. I don't know. I just like, it's got to be him. I can't imagine it's not. I mean, all the evidence. There's the blood in the basement. The blood on the knife. The hacksaw, tarp, and whatever else they found in the dump. The only question is, where's her body? Do I wish that she was still alive? Yes. Do I think she is? Absolutely not. I'm using the Becca powder.
Mm-hmm. Can they still arrest him and charge him with murder if they don't find the body?
Yes. If there's evidence, if her blood is what was in the basement, And her blood is what's on that knife and that hacksaw. You know he killed her. So they'll just use those as circumstantial evidence. And if your circumstantial evidence is strong enough, you can be convicted on circumstantial evidence. All right, need a bigger brush so I can, you know, powder the rest of my face. All right, let's just... That sounds funny. So, yeah, I feel bad for the kids because they were put in foster care or in the state's care, whatever. And there's talk they might split them up, which I feel like they wouldn't. I feel like, would they? I feel like whoever is willing to take these kids would want to take them all together, you know? Like, whoever's willing to take care of these kids now, they should take them all, you know? If you don't, you're just cruel, okay? Just saying. Beautiful. All right. I did, however, make another video. It was, like, before New Year's. And, I talked in it about, like, I was like, this will probably go up after Christmas, but before New Year's. And I just never... I never edited it and put it out. So I was like, all right, we're scrapping that. Yeah. So maybe I talked about it in that video. No, did I talk about it? I don't know. Anyways, it doesn't
matter. Was Belle and Julie here? Was it after?
It was before Belle and Julie came.
Because Belle and Julie were here when the killer got caught.
Yep. Because I talked about Christmas, so I obviously made it before Christmas. Or did I make it after Christmas? I don't freaking know. No, I definitely made it before they came, because I didn't have time to make a video after when they were here.
Yeah.
And I haven't made a video after, I can tell you that. Maybe we should have dragged this down a little. I'm a little paler than that, I guess. Dang, how light am I? Okay. Okie dokie. I think I just ate some powder. Okay, what am I doing? For the love of God. For the love of God, do something. Okay, I'm gonna take this e.l.f. contour palette and contour my freaking face. She's losing it. Okay. Okay, let's see if we can do this the right way. Oh yeah, is that the right way, guys? I don't know. I see people put it way up here, and I'm like, what the hell are you doing? That's not your cheekbone. That's where your highlight goes, you moron. Sorry. I get a little worked up. And apparently I'm a little hyper when I film, because holy crap, am I hyper right now?
Yeah.
Weird. Maybe because I haven't filmed in so long that I'm just like, hello everybody, oh my God, I love you. Just too excited. She's too excited. All right, Jackie. There's one thing I don't know how to do. It's shut up. Oh, I'm constantly doing stupid stuff like, oh my God, I'm gonna ask my dad this. And then like I get a lecture and I'm like, why the hell did I ask my dad that? Or I'm gonna tell my dad this. And then I get like, he tells me, this is what you should be doing. And I was like, ah, why did I tell him that? Yeah, I question myself a lot why I tell him things. I don't know, because he's my dad and I would like some fatherly advice sometimes, or I would like him to be proud of me, which he is proud of me for taking care of him, but like, you know, I don't know. It's hard to explain. Anywho's, those are my problems. What are yours? What are your problems, guys? What are your problems? All right, nose. The nose is the trickiest, because I never get it right. All right, here we go.
Mama.
Yeah?
Did you know Buffalo, New York is the most dangerous city in the state of New York?
Is it really?
Yeah.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
I feel like, what? Not my bills.
It's not just the Bills. The Bills aren't the ones.
Actually, they're closer to Orchard Park than Buffalo. Orchard Park is more south than Buffalo, actually. If we want to get technical, you know how I know that? Huh. Watching the weather and where they said it's gonna hurt. They showed Orchard Park down here and Buffalo up here, and I was like, what? It's not in Buffalo? I didn't know that because I'm stupid. I don't know. I don't travel. How would I know?
Have you ever been to Buffalo?
I have.
To go to Canada?
I have. I've also been in Buffalo for... No. I was in Buffalo when I was little to go to the zoo. I went to the Buffalo Zoo.
Have I ever gone to Buffalo?
You have not. And then also, there was a indoor soccer team that my best friend at the time, her and her mom would go to Buffalo to watch it and like either drive all day or stay a night or whatever. And I went with them a couple times. So yeah, I've been to Buffalo. My hair's gonna be a hot freaking mess and that's gonna make me angry, but I did it to myself. All right, I'm gonna go in this Lumi, this True Mac Lumi Bronze It. I love this stuff.
I'm shocked you didn't know that.
Didn't know what?
Buffalo's in Orchard Park. I figured that out from Adam. Because
Orchard Park is not in Buffalo.
No, I mean like the Buffalo Bills.
I knew they were in Orchard Park. I just thought Orchard Park was like part of Buffalo.
Oh.
And it's not. So, there's that. But it's still in New York, so. Close enough to Buffalo, I guess.
The only real New York team.
Yes. I got in a Twitter feud. Boy, how I hate stupid people. Probably shouldn't talk about it. Because it's just gonna make people mad. Huh?
Yeah, you probably shouldn't.
Yeah, probably shouldn't. I don't want to piss anybody off. Got enough problems. I don't need people coming after me. Okay. I need a blush. Sure, we'll use this. AOA Perfect Blush. What shade is this? In Auburn. Well, that makes sense because it's kind of red. What happened to the other one I used to love? Where'd that one go? How'd that... Oh, you screw the top off. I'm smart. I need to calm down. Alright, I'm gonna use this brush and we're gonna put a little bit of blush on. Maybe a little more. Yes, 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 yes. A little blush on. Yes. Yes. All right. Is that good, guys? Is that blushed? Oh, that looks blushed. We're blushed. All right. We're blushed. Cool. Cool. Cool story, bro. Okay. I call everybody bro. I don't care if you're male, female. You're bro. What's up, bro? Oh, my God. This clip is not going to hold this. You know why? Because it's a tiny ass clip. And this hair's not tiny. Okay, let's see. Here we go. Oh! Alright, that's good enough. We're just going to keep it like that. Okay. Blush. Okay, now we need highlights. Alright, Jackie, you gotta not... You gotta use a different highlight. This highlights the shit. But I need to branch out. Use something different. No, not that one either.
I'm shocked you're wearing that.
Wearing what?
That sweatshirt.
The Bills sweatshirt? Why?
Because.
Not the Bills sweatshirt I wear on Bills Day.
Because most of the time. Because you got taken down for. Right?
Oh, you can't see it. All you see is my head.
Oh.
Okay, 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 okay. We're going to use the Gerard Cosmetics Star Powders in the shade Grace. It's very pretty. Yes, it's very pretty. Okay, we're gonna use that. And then we're gonna use my highlight brush, which seems dirty, but whatever, I don't care. All right, and go. And highlight, and beautiful, and smile, and frown. Just kidding. Oh my God, I am on something today. I'm not, but sound like I am, don't I? Holy crap, Jaggy, calm down. Oh, I didn't do my freaking eyebrows. Why didn't you tell me I didn't do my eyebrows? Are you guys screaming into the whatever you're watching, TV, phone, going, Jackie, you forgot your eyebrows? Because that would be helpful. Let me know down below. Are you? Are you like, Jackie, your eyebrows? Dude, eyebrows, Jackie, eyebrows. Yo, eyebrow. God, you need to shut up. Okay. All right, gotta do my brows. Man, I probably should pluck them again. I mean, I plucked them before, but then never made a video, and now they need to be plucked again. Ow, that was my wedding ring.
There's 1,042 violent crimes committed in Buffalo.
Violent? How many deaths? So we might have that one. It's not good, whatever the statistic. It's never good. And it's always guns. Well, that's not true. There are some stabbings, too. That doesn't make any sense.
What doesn't?
They said that the shooting the other day was the first homicide of the year. But that doesn't make sense because some dude stabbed both his parents and somebody else that was at the house.
You sure that wasn't in
2022? No, that just happened. So, how exactly was that the first homicide? It wasn't. Y'all need to check your statistics, because you're wrong.
That's not shocking, though, because there's 100,000 people in Buffalo.
It wasn't Buffalo, it was Rochester.
Oh.
And, yeah, they said it was the shooting yesterday, or the day before, at Burger King was the first homicide. Well, I mean, they said in Rochester, but like, Henrietta is Monroe County. Is that not considered part of Rochester?
No, that's a different place. Just, that's like
I consider that should be a Rochester statistic in my book.
That's like saying,
it's close enough.
Williamson or something. And maybe in all those, every place in Wayne County is.
Well, there's my brows. Okay, let's finish his look. Oh, we're not done. Hold on. I gotta do my, no, hold on. Hold on. Oh, wait. Yeah, actually, hold on. I have to stop the thing. And we're back. Okay. Gotta finish my eyes. Eyes. Okay. I'm gonna take the outer corner shade, which was Charmer. She's such a charmer. Oh my God. You're such a charmer. I hate girls like that. Bro. Oh my God. You're so cute.
Who's a charmer?
Back in the day. The olden days.
When were you a kid? 90s?
No. I was born in the 80s.
No, I mean a kid. Like.
Well, in 90, I was 6.
Oh.
So, does that count as a kid?
Yeah.
Okay, then 6. Huh. Oh, yeah, 90s. What the hell? Then, yes, it was the 90s. Why do you ask?
I don't know. Was it nice in the
90s? The 90s weren't that bad. Less people getting kidnapped, less children at risk.
Maybe we should go back to the 90s then.
We're trying. Do you know how many songs are recreated that were in the 90s? How many songs are recreated from the 90s? I don't know why they can't let it go. Let it go. They're trying to bring back mullets. Don't even get me started on the mullets.
Mullets?
Yo. No. No. Absolutely not.
Mullets have been a thing.
No, they have not. They went away, trust me. They went away for a while. Y'all are just trying to bring him back because you're stupid.
I'm not.
Mullets. Oh my gosh. Mullets. I can't even with the mullets. I don't understand how that was ever a thing, let alone how it's coming back. Somebody needs to explain that to me, because... No way. Could you imagine a woman with a mullet? Oh, wait. Women actually did, kind of, if you think about it. Because they used to have shorter hair that they would curl and puff up on top, and then their hair in the back was longer. No shit. I never really thought about that. Huh. Anyways, continue. Oh, God, my hand's going to start shaking. Shit.
Why?
Just because sometimes my hand shakes, I probably will have what Papa has.
Oh.
Yeah, it's gonna suck.
I'm gonna have to feed you.
Hope not.
Here you go.
Hope not. Okay, those are the eyes. Actually, we're gonna line the bottom with a cream liner. Just make it, you know, bright. And awake, because I'm not awake. I wanted to take a nap today. Did it happen? No. We ain't got time for that. All right, we need a lip. A lip. Let's do something simple. I don't want to go crazy. Hey, this seems simple enough, huh? All right, we're going to use this. This is the... What the hell is this? Super Stay Ink Crayon in the shade. Achieve it all. Working on it. Kind of. Not doing a very good job. Eh? I should probably, look at this. I should probably sharpen it. Let's see how good this sharpener works, shall we? Ugh, need the garbage, because I'm going to sharpen it into the garbage. I mean, did it sharpen it? Sure. But is it a point? It's still flat on top. See? Not quite, but meh. Better than it was. All right, here we go. Oh my God, I'm wearing makeup. What? I'm sorry, it's been so long that I forgot what I look like with makeup on. I should wear it every day. Unless I brought the makeup to my dad's house, in which case he would yell at me because, I don't know, powder went in the air? I don't know. COPD is no joke. Dust is in the air and he can't breathe. Or he freaks out. Because he thinks he can't breathe. Sometimes it's just him freaking out. I try to stay calm. It's the best I can do. All right, we're gonna put some... Where the hell'd the lid go? Oh, there it is. We're gonna put some highlight in the middle of that lip. Because I just like to do that. Wow, that sucked. Okay, let's try this again. There we go. Did I go too far? I may have gone too far. There, how's that? I don't know. It is what it is. It is what it is. Okay, this is the final look. I hope you enjoyed this video and it didn't drive you crazy, because I have a feeling it probably drove some people crazy. This is what happens when I get hyper. I haven't been hyper in a really long time. I don't know why I'm so hyper, but I am. Anyways, if you enjoyed this video, please give it a thumbs up. Greatly appreciate it. And yeah, if you haven't yet, please subscribe, because that would be nice. And yeah, oh, I hope you enjoyed this video, and I hope you have a wonderful day. Bye!